You. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong?
Fuck you.
Ha! Huh?
What's going on,
you're
guys?
Speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak,
you didn't think I was
king.
Hit, did you?
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
It's gonna be the Skyrim playthrough. Modded. Super modded.
Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
Yes, it does.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
It is.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Nope, they're not. You're gonna puss out and run like a bitch, and they're gonna shoot you down.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
I wish there was a way you could skip this.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
Juniper berries.
Funny.
Juniper
when
berries.
I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Juniper berries.
Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Because they're about ready to execute us.
Now.
Yes, Papa.
And there's a whole bunch of Stormcloaks over there in that one.
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Yes, you are!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
Okay, I think I've got an idea of what I want to play as.
Step towards the clock when we call your name. One at a time!
One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak.
Okay, there's an autosave.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Horse thief from Rorikstead?
Right off of Riverwood.
Oh. Yeah, you. Oh no, him. Oh, damn.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not
shoot him.
Kill me.
Archers!
Get him.
Anyone else
nice.
Feel like running?
Ooh, I do.
Wait.
Can I go?
You
can I run?
Step forward.
Not that I've got a choice.
Who are you?
Who are you? Okay. We're gonna play a Khajiit. Alright. With male. I like this. Weight's good. Head, let's do no dirt. Regular complexion. I like that. I like it black, actually. Okay, good. Face. Nose. I don't care about. Eyes, brow, mouth, hair. There we go. Oh, just like that. Facial hair. Yeah. Hair color. Black. I love it. Okay. And then name it. Finish and name your character. Yes. Okay. Boom.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit?
Mm-hmm.
Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Hey, listen here, Captain, you racist fuck.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Ah, man, you guys are assholes.
I'm sorry.
Hurry up, dragon.
Make sure you're on to elsewhere.
I don't know what's gonna happen. So how about it's the holiday season and all three of my bongs have broken. Okay, two of mine and one of the girlfriends. All broke. I'm now stuck with bowl pieces. I got all the money I invest in all this glass. You think some of it would actually last more than a year or two. Actually, how about this? Let me take it back. Both my bowls, the bowl, the bong itself didn't break, but the slider and the bowl piece have broken. The girlfriend's bong, on the other hand, she broke that. She was trying to clean it, and I guess in heating it, the glass in its integrity decided to become compromised somehow. Listen here, guy. So, when she picked it up from the pot of water, she'd let it cool, you know, for quite a while, but and man, it just fell apart. Pretty sad, actually. I was a little pissed off. Not as much as she was, though. You say the same. I only say that and that whole little story because I've been thinking about hitting the bowl the whole time I've had to sit here through this cinematic. Death to the Stormcloaks. Yeah.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
We're gonna try and rush through the main campaign as quick as we can. Oh, the cat. Listen here. I don't like how these people are so racist.
Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
I'm coming.
Nice and easy.
Just chill. And here we go. Heads down. Uh-oh.
What in oblivion is that?
What in oblivion?
What do you see?
And it shouts, which is, I must say, one hell of a shout considering it just starts raining down fire and brimstone. Well, at least fire. Let's assume it's just fire. Okay, so I'm Halo Kitty, by the way. Ready? Watch this. Ooh, look at that jump. Okay, this is going to help us out through the game by making this go much faster. Hurry up, blow fire. I love it. Hands are still bound. That's okay. Ooh. Down, in. Oh, hurting myself already. I'll go down.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
And we'll just skip over all that. Force it over here. Okay, good. Make sure I hit all these triggers. Okay, good. It's moving. Let's run this way. We're gonna join the rebellion. Make that easy. I feel like the rebellion is right along my wheelhouse. Okay, here we go. I must admit the tutorial is a little tiresome. Okay, enable sounds. Enable. This is one of the sets of mods I have. It adds a bunch of new sounds into all the areas. Make things a little more immersive. See what I mean? Dwemer ruins, standard caves, forts, mines, sewers, falmers, undead, interior weather. Okay. See, here we go, even more. Bats, coyotes, deers, insects, forest birds, foxes, wild goats, hawks, porkers, loons. owls, ravens, saber cats, seagulls, wolves, rain impacts, Easter eggs. I didn't know Easter eggs made noise, but.
We'll meet again in Solemngard, brother.
Aww. Was that your lover?
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Maybe.
That thing was a dragon.
Maybe.
No doubt. Just
you
like
sure?
The children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving.
Okay.
Come here. Let me see if I can get
those
bindings.
Come on, untie my hands.
There you go.
Okay. And then let's put the fur boots on. Drop those. Yeah. Okay. Good enough.
All right. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
You can't. But we're gonna get one right through here. I'm actually gonna use him as cover.
Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Don't worry, they're coming.
It's the Imperials. Take cover.
Oh, take cover where, man? We're in a round room. Person can't be pickpocketed, huh? Get him. Get him. Alright. Come on, stand up. There we go. Took her down. Yeah. Alright, let's take all that and I don't want that. I don't want either of those. We'll do that, and favorite, and apparel, Imperial light boots, light bracers, light helmet, drop those, okay, there we go. Oh, do we need this? Alright,
unlock that door and let's get out of here.
Just in case, we actually need this.
Out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Okay, here we go. See if I can get in on these guys without homeboy causing me any problems. Nice! Ooh!
The prisoners are escaping!
Yeah. Take it. Ah.
See? Can't find any potions. We'll need them.
Not overburdened yet. Let's take both of those. Take that. I'm not even picking up the pheasant and food stuff. I should be good on just potions. I'm not picking up any of the. Actually, I'm gonna pick up the salt for alchemy instead of bothering with it for food. I think that'll be smart. Okay, good enough. Whatever.
Done.
Let's go.
Let's get moving.
Alright, I don't want this guy keeping up with me. Alright, hang on, hang on. Come on, stand up. There we go. Get him. There we go. Alright. We're just going to take the armor and the armor because this is what's going to be of the most value. Okay, that doesn't teach me anything. We'll take those. Alright, here we go. Yes, thank you. Nice.
Wait a second.
Got that. Here we go. Nice. Got another one.
Looks like there's something in the cage.
Yeah, of course there's something in the cage. Do I want this? Not really. But I do want the experience for this. If I don't break it, There we go. Okay. Got those. There's a few more. Hang on. Hang on. Slow down, guys. This one. Nice. There's lock picking. And this one. Hang on. Just slow down there, fellas. And that one. Give me this.
Hey, what?
Move, move, move. Okay, I'm just gonna skip through all this. Run through here. I hope that I can get here before these guys. Okay.
Montolius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
Yes, you are.
Just give the general some time.
The prisoners are escaping.
Alright, well, this didn't work out as well as I would have liked. There we go. Use him as a shield. Human shield. Come on. Your buddies can't shoot me. Oh, miss. There we go. There we go. Moving. Ah, good lord. Okay, let's pick up these bows and arrows. Or armor, longbow. Let's pick up, yeah, and the armor, the dagger. Hang on, let me go back. Arrows, armor, and dagger. A few more, hang on. Arrows, armor, dagger. These are the things I usually collect because they're worth money. And the daggers are low weight. Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
And let's go ahead and put this on the favorite. Okay, there we go. Alright. Nice, this is how it should be. Oh, I gotta keep... If I don't stay, come back here, then I won't trigger this. Yep. Okay, let's go. Ready?
We better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
Yes, they will. Alright. Now I don't have to worry about him. Take that coin purse. We're gonna run out here. Nice. He's leveled up. Nice. Nice, one more. See if I can get him as he comes down. Oh no, there's a couple more. You're gone. Nice, one more. Sweet. Okay. Take the frostbite venom. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, take that. Spider egg. Spider egg. Nope, can't harvest those. The spider egg. Let's check out the corpse. Skeever tail. Yes, anything for alchemy, I will take. The more alchemy you do, the faster you level. Okay. I go this way? Yeah. And then I'm going to shoot this thing from here. And then let's level up. I'm going to put cool, one into health, yep, and then what we are is archery. Okay, good, got that going. Let's grab these coins, take coin purse, there we go, loot this guy. Hey big guy, thank you. Nice, and I got both my arrows back. That's sweet. Just jump over that. keep going, keep going, keep going. Trying to get through this quick. Nice. There we go.
Wait.
Oh yeah, it took off. Okay. So I'm not worried about him. Let's make our way down. Okay, good. Yeah, completed. Talk to Girder and Riverwood. Alright, now you guys hear the wolves, right? Where were they? I don't know, but what's this? Warning me, huh? Close enough, alright. It's interesting, her camp is right there. Let's... Boy, they're pretty good about seeing me, aren't they? Okay, I'll leave them be for the time being. Just because it's still the beginning of the game. Okay, so, I'm going to be an archer. I'm going to focus on sneaking and shooting. Probably a little bit into restoration, a lot into enchanting. Maybe some into alchemy and speech. Barter, stuff like that. Let's do the thief stone. Get our stealth going. Nice, I love it. And I'm actually going to come over here and skip... Ooh, was that a slaughter fish? Salmon meat added. Nice. Not that I needed, but... Oh, can we snipe this person? Nice! Oh! Oh, we're both dodging. There we go, there we go. Come on. Stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. There we go. Oh, she dodged it again. Archer Wars. Can't hit me. Oh, I'm wasting all my arrows. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, she hit me too, didn't she? Last shot hit me. Nope. Nice. Okay, well, let's go loot this and we'll call it an episode. Nice. Sweet! All kinds of stuff. Oh yeah, and we're gonna loot this. Stolen chest. Stolen loot. Wait. Nice. Okay, I love it. Alright guys, probably off camera I'm going to... Ooh, that's cool. Make my way to... Riverwood? I think is where I need to be, the next place down. So leave a like and some comments, all that fun stuff, and hopefully you guys like Khajiit and you like Skyrim with a bunch of mods. Until the next time, guys. Later.